not him. Why would he even be out here?
Look, it is him! Crane! You remember me? It's Fatih.
And Tolga.
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
Packing my stuff soon and moving somewhere else. If anybody wants to trade, hurry.
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out, the engine seized up.
We had to jump out, but Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example?
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it.
We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Kyle Crane himself coming to my shop. instead of all my usual customers.
Thank you.
Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good.
What the hell's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
Simple. these things. I'm inside. Throw in the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
Please, try to get it done ASAP. Hello? Crane? The faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, all right?
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better. Almost done.
Back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Hey kid, what's going on?
Help me! Mister! I fell in a hole and my brothers ran away!
Where are your parents?
They're dead. I'm scared, mister. There's something...
Run. A number of people have recently observed a strange phenomenon in a field between two bridges by the bay. We'd like to ask you to investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.